And if you have enough money to raise 11 kids, by all means, because it's better than growing up in an orphanage, you know? I mean, like Oliver Twist, things didn't pan out well for him. Annie? What a sad story.
She got adopted by Daddy Warbucks. The sun came out.
I don't think... That's what I mean. Is that
cut your bottom down.
Daddy Warbucks was single. Even though he was rich, I mean, I'm sure he could have like greased some palms and pushed the paperwork through. But if you're a single male and you want to adopt kids, they're like, what's wrong with you? You're more likely to be approved if you're married. You know, if you're in or you already have children, you're already providing for a family. So I don't know what it was like in the 30s. I mean, I know it was bad and everything, but you know, just some rich guy shows up and I want to adopt an orphan. They just shove him one. There you go. Thanks. Get this redheaded prankster off our hands. You never thought that much about Annie, did you?
Didn't go do a deep dive on the Annie. I was just happy that she was able to sing and be happy. You know, help her fellow little orphans out.
I guess that's the point of the musical. But if you think about the logic behind it, it's like, this is a really messed up story.
I mean, yeah. But they still had other orphans to fulfill. So if they had one guy wanted to take her, so fine, have her.
Yes, my name is Daddy Warbucks. I'm a single rich male, and I'm looking for a tiny redheaded girl. for adoption, yes, for adoption.
Hashtag keep it creepy.
Hashtag keep YouTube creepy.